Okay, I'm back. This is part of Exile, the self-found legacy. And since I finished this part of the passive tree, the next thing I will do is acrobatics. Less armor, less energy shield, both of which I don't really have much of. But increased chance to dodge attacks, and after that, a chance to dodge spell damage. I will not activate leak stones for today because I intend on rushing through until we reach Act 3. Let's get going. I may activate them for a side area in this forest because it's quite small, so we don't need to look for the things that long. And because there will not be much to talk about, let's talk about action RPGs in general. I've played quite a lot of them. You decide if they are. If I played a lot, this one I will take. But I think one of the first was Diablo 2, which I played for, let's say, 200 hours. I've played Diablo 3 too, but it's not the same. I don't like Diablo 3 that much. A game I really liked was Titan Quest. It had some problems with the handling, and it felt a bit sluggish, but a great world, great enemies. I really liked it, and it has a spiritual successor. I think it's the same guys. Explodes, okay. What's it called again? Grim Dawn. But I've played that too much in Alpha, so I've played the first few hours of it, like 5 times or so. Maybe I will go back and play it again. I own it, I bought it when it was Alpha, so maybe I'll do that. But great game, Title Quest. You can get it on Steam, I guess. I do play a lot of Dota, which is not exactly an action RPG, but a MOBA or Aeon of Strife style Fortress Assault game on two sides. I will not abbreviate that. This is where we need to go, so let's check for the side area. Other action RPGs. There was one, I don't remember its name. Quite old one, had 3 characters, which could be on different maps. It had some Asian touch to it. Enemies were spawning from holes in the ground, gas coming out, you could see them. If you know what game I'm talking about, I would really like to know the name of it. I had it on CD and I can't find it anymore. Not that it was especially good, but kinda liked it. Had some aspects to it I liked. Okay, the Reddit ticket. That's where I wanted to go. Let's reactivate our leak stones. Other action RPGs. Let's pull them out again. played Raw, I think. Name. Most of them aren't really good. And it's a bit unusual that one of the best, in my opinion, this one, is free to play. I think they could have made some money by selling it, but I think they make some money with the free to play mode they have, so it's... I won't complain about not having to pay for it. Chain guard, energy shield, I don't need that. Let's just pick that up. Superior, not superior enough. Okay. Can't remember more good action RPGs. I do like round turn-based strategy role-playing games. For example, Final Fantasy X, one of the best games I know. Whoa, that's a lot. Superior enough. Wrong kind. And another game I really like, but it's turn-based too, is Jagged Alliance. Even though every remake and successor is just not good enough. Another Vixen! Superior? Not superior enough. Other games I like. Yeah, for example, Factorio. I do play that a lot. Play a lot of Dota, as I said, but that's or playing with friends, because if you play alone, it's not that fun, at least not in my skill bracket. Freezes me. Great. Rise nearby. That's great. Right next to another strong box, three white monsters, okay. You can go up. Not superior enough. Okay. This, yeah, is a chamber with two unique enemies. Needs to last longer, and I need more than one, but I can get those traits. Okay. Check the whole map. I don't know if we already got everything from the leak stands. This shouldn't be too big. 88 evasion rating, 49. Could enchant this myself. No, I have a bow I want to enchant, so if I find an orb of alchemy which increases the rarity of a normal item to rare, I will use it on my bow. So no need to pick up other non-rare items. So let's go to War Ruins? I have no idea how you pronounce the word. Oh, another 2-stone. Why do I pick up the 2-stone rings? First of all, they usually give you quite a lot of resistances, and there is a recipe to that uses them. I forgot what you can do with it, but I know you use those 2-stone rings. Nah. RPG. Dark Souls. I love Dark Souls. At least the first one. The second one is okay, but not as great as the first one. And the third one I haven't played yet. But I need to play the first one more. I'm in New Game Plus, Single Plus, so I'm not even close to be done with that game. And no, I'm not doing any special runs or speed runs. I'm bad enough as is with all possibilities to me. Should attack. Area? Not enough. I don't know what I should talk about. New games. Oh, another. That's kind of an action RPG. Mounted Blade. Warband. And I'm pretty hyped for Bannerlord 2. But Warband is a great game. I didn't like the DLCs for it. With Fire and Sword, I think it's called. I played it for a while, and every time I get into a battle, someone just shoots me with a gun, and I'm instantly dead. That's not what I expect from a game. Viking Conquest was quite nice. Okay, we found the ruins. We are got some time left, So let's... go through this as fast as possible. I already killed some, okay. Let's go up there. Should we activate leak zones for this? I don't think so. I think I will go back to just playing, less talking, at least for this game. Maybe I'll talk more in tutorial, but I think I don't need to concentrate. Maybe I should concentrate more while playing tutorial. Through this, find the next red spot. They usually are on the opposite side of the square. And yes, I know those quality increasing items are not that rare, but I need to pick it up. I just like to do that. Okay, here there will be a boss, which shouldn't be any kind of problem. Let's try to kill him without attacking him directly. Maybe that will work. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this will work. Because he will always try to attack us, so he will just run around it. Not getting slowed by that. And our ballista will hit. And the summons too. Oh, I realized, turned up my volume. So you might hear it. This is a very interesting boss fight. If I just go at AFK for a second. Not that hard. spot and could be wrong. Okay. This should open any second.
Spread the word amongst your kind, Nightmare. You're not welcome in my world.
Let's go to the City of Sarn. Remember correctly, which might not be the... Okay, we are in the level range where we can get 5... 12 to 36. This has increased quality, but that's more. Let's take this. Okay, Blood Rage. Didn't I pick it up? There should... Oh, there it is. That's a buff that deals physical damage over time while increasing attack speed and life leech. Ah, nice skill, but not for this build. This hub, we will... we have to free her first. But there will be someone that will buy or sell currency items, so we can upgrade our currency items. Which will be nice. Oh, they moved her. Ah, okay, so here she is. I think it's a she, yes. So we don't have to go to the next area. Superior. Not superior. The Sun encampment, the hub of Act 3. The location of the PvP area, or arena, rather. Did I skip areas? I don't think so. So... First act, second act, third, fourth. Maybe we will find out.
Our paths meet. Sometimes death is a thing.
Do I have?
Return when you can.
Okay, no silver coins on me.
Stay
there.
Out of the shadows.
Hello. Yes.
And here we can buy better currency items. But she doesn't oh, she does. I want one of those. As you can see, I don't have all of regret with me, but it would take it straight from my chest. A stash when I just get this.
Watch yourself.
Now you must.
Okay, first things first. Increase quality to 25. That wasn't what I intended to do. Take it first. Okay, only upgrade to quality 20? Seems like it. Next thing, do we have jeweler's orbs? A few. Oh, I don't want jeweler's orbs. I want... what's called again? I've got none of those.
What is it?
Here. Overfusion. One.
Bye. Watch yourself.
Do I? Let's take all currency items. Not just shards. This is a real deal.
Yes?
I've got a lot of those. Which will pay for this? You will pay for those. Those will pay for those. How many do I have? 38, I don't need that many. You will pay for those. These will go to these, and these can, not enough.
Okay. See you.
Let's try our luck. Not what I had in mind, okay? Let's do this. Bow gems increase, dexterity, cold damage. Huh. Not good. Really not good. I should have enchanted it before I changed the linking. Do I have quality weapons in here? Yes, I do. Let's get rid of this currency items. Let's pick up those. No new armor, so
yes.
Just sell 15% plus 11 plus 6. Not enough. Plus 10 is enough. And I need you to okay. Accept that deal. Those for chromatic. And
bye.
You will go to my stash. For weapon. Quality item. Okay. I'll end this episode here and see you next time. I'll be back.